My name is Mrs. Kuchara. I am a small class teacher. I'm going to take number one. And this is last week. How was that on the last week? Let's revise the last week. Last week, we did addition of numbers. And we said addition this word, addition this counting together. And today, we have arranged the figures in the correct counting order. And these are my examples. The example says 36, 35, 35, 34. That is not how to count. Let's count it in a correct counting order. Which one comes first? We have 33 first, as the first number. 33, followed by what? 34, followed by what number? 35, and what? 36. Let's go to the second example. We have 30, 32, 31, and 30. Which number comes first? We have 30 as the first number. 30, let's count. 30, 31, 32, and 33. Yes. This is our classroom. We have what on the board? We have 18, 15, 17, and 16. Which number comes first? We have 15 as our first number. Let's go. 15, 1 and 5, 15, 1 and 6, 16, 1 and 7, 17, and what? 1 and 8 is what? 18. And we have number 2. Number 2 says what? 1 and 1, 11. 1 and 0, 10. 1 and 2, 5. And what? Number 9. Which number comes first? We have what? We have number 9 as our first number. Let's go. 9, 10, 11, and what? 12. Okay, here is what? Number 3. We have 37, 40, 38, and what? 39. And which number comes first? We have 37 as our first number. Let's count. 37, 38, 39, and what? 40. And this is number 4. Number 4, we have 42. We have 41, 40, and what? 43. And which one's gone first? We have 40 at our first number. Let's go. 4 and 3, 40. 4 and 1, 41. 4 and 2, 42. And what? 4 and 3, 40. Let's go to number 5. In number 5, we have what? We have 24, we have 23, we have 22, and we also have what? 21. Which one comes first? We have 21 as our first number. Let's go. 2 and 1 is what? 21. 2 and 2, 22. 2 and 3 is what? 23, and what? 2 and 4 is what? 24. And here is our homework. In number 1, we have what as our homework? We have 54, we have 54. We have 51 and we also have what? 52. And which number comes first? We have 51 as our what? Our first number. You write it down on the line and make sure it is correctly done. We have 51 here. You write your what? You write your 51. Followed by what number? 52. Followed by what number again? 53 and what? 54. And let's go to number 2. Number 2, we have what? 21, 20, 19, and 18. And then which number comes first? We have 18 as our what? Our first number. Write 18, followed by what number? 19, 20, and what? 21. This is number 2. We have what number 2? We have 5, we have 3, we have 4, and we also have 2. And which number comes first? We have 2 as our what? As our first number. Followed by what number? 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's go to number 4. Now, number 4, we have 28, we have 29, we have 27, we have 26. Then which number comes first? We have 26 as our first number. Let's count. 26, 27, 28, and 29. And this is number 5. Number 5, we have what? We have 95, we have 94, we have 92, and we also have what? We also have 93. And which number comes first? We have 92 as our first number. You write it down. Let's count. 92, 93, 94, and 95. And let's go to number 6. Number 6, we have 98, we have 100, we have 99, 99, and what? 97. Which number comes first? We have 97 and our what? And our first is 51 by writing down. You write 9 and 7 is what? 97, 98, 99, followed by what? 100. And let's go to number 7. Number 7, we have what? We have 77. We have 76. We have 74. And we also have what? We also have 75. Which one comes first? We have 74 as our what? As our first number. Let's go. 74. 75, 72, and what? 77. Let's go to number 8. Number 8, we have 59, 61, 60, and what? 62. And which number comes first? We have 60 as our what? As our first number. Let's go. 60, 61, 62, and the last one is what? 68. Let's go to number 9. Number 9, we have what? We have 19. We have 18. We have 17 and we also have what? 16. Then which number comes first? We have 16 as our what? As our first number. Let's go. 16, 17, 18, followed by what? 19. Let's go to number 10. Now we have 8 and 8, 88, 8 and 7, 87, 8 and 5, 85, and 8 and 6, 86. Which one comes first? We have 85 as our what? As our first number. Let's count it now. 8 and 5, 85. 8 and 6, 86, 8 and 7, 87, followed by what? 8 and 8, 8. And let's go to number 11. Number 11 says what? 3 and 5, 35, 3 and 3, 33, 3 and 4, 34, followed by what? 3 and 6, 36. Which one comes first? We have 33 as our what? As our first number. Let's count. 33, 34, 35, followed by what? 36. Let's go to number 12. We have 65, 64, 66, 64, and 67. We have 64 as our first number. Write it down. 64, 65, 66, followed by what? 67. Let's go to number 13. Now we have 107, 107. We have 106, 105, and 104. Which one comes first? We have 104 as our what? As our first number, followed by what? 105, followed by what? 106, followed by what? 107. Let's go to number 14 now. We have 7 and 5, 75, 7 and 4, 74, 7 and 2, 72, and what? 7 and 3, 73. The first number is what? 7 and 2, 72. Write it down. 7 and 2, 72, 7 and 3, 73. 7 and 4, 74, and followed by what? 7 and 5, 75. Write it down correctly. And we have number 15. Number 15 says what? 1 and 6, 16. 1 and 4, 14. 1 and 3, 13. Followed by what? 1 and 5, 15. And the first number is what? The first number we're having here is what? 13. 1 and 3 is 13. Write it down as a what? As your first answer. We have 1 and 3, 13. 1 and 4, 14. 1 and 5, 15, then followed by what? 1 and 6, 16. Thank you. See you next week.